My name is Karl. My parents are German, but I lived most of my life in Italy. And for high school, I went to an international school in Rome. And there I took the IB. And yeah, then I decided to do engineering and looked at the different options in Germany. And I wanted to keep on studying in English. So I decided to join CBS. What I find a really good thing is that the classes are very small. We're only 30 people in one class compared to the 600 you would get on the German side. And furthermore, what I really like about the German university system is that you often get to do internships as well, because in Italy you don't really get to do that. So I really like the practical aspect as well. In fact, I would say the favorite part of my study so far was actually my internship I did in first semester, yeah. I mean, many people weren't really aware that it's actually a quite tough academic program. So I think if you want to come here, like, you should really, you know, be aware that you actually have to work and keep up with your work. It's not like you just come here, you know, work a little bit and you're gonna pass. You actually need to put quite some effort into it. I think what many people struggled with is finding internships when they didn't know the language. So they should, like, before coming here, I think people should be aware that they should really try to learn German. Well, I would say many people think that Germans are a bit cold, but I mean, I don't really agree because after all, I am German, so I'm used to it, but I guess Germans are just a bit more, you know, like straightforward, you know, to the point, and